Victorian party piece for concertina players. And the song is a popular song from the First World War. You'll have to sing the words because I'm just going to look meaningful during the first one.